find out.
Okay, up next, there's our enemy. And we see some Gorgons among them. So, we have to be careful. Well, actually, I have to double check our items. Let's see. So, everyone has to use either Dragon Eyes or Amulet or Pearl Necklace. Or if possible, a shield. But well, we don't want shields on our mages. It's gonna slow them down. So for example, here's Sigil. I can get rid of this one, the snow boots. And put the amulet. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Because we're not in the snow anymore. And here, Jafar also get a... Yeah, get an amulet. There's a small difference, but it's gonna be worth it. And these two have Dragon Eyes, so I guess that works. That will work. Okay, I think that's all we need to check. Actually, let's see. I don't think we need cleanse here. So I'm gonna put heal because, you know, what if we need to heal immediately on the second turn? At least we are prepared. So here we go, starting the battle now. The more offerings. Yeah, we have a lot of offerings. You guys. not my team. It's your team. Okay, let's position them here. We're gonna wait for the perfect opportunity to launch their combo, the magic barrage. And we're gonna stay high up here, so yeah, they can't take advantage of the height because we're also staying high. Staying on high ground, I mean. Cause someone might think of something else. Okay, let's see, I'll just heal you. There we go. So we gotta level up already. Deneb, I guess I'll increase her... Yeah, let's increase her... MP. Now let's increase her health. If we have cup, no, we don't have cup. Intelligence then. Oh, she did not level up. Almost. And you also need a level up. I'll give a sword emblem to Lobelia. Well, Lobelia might... we might need a good role. She will play a big role actually in the final battle. Well, not really the biggest role, but well, you'll just see. I'm planning ahead. Oh guys, why are you moving back? Afraid of my magic barrage? Come here, come on, come here. Well, at least someone is brave enough. Okay, can my attacks reach him? I guess so. Oh yeah, we got him. Very good. That's a good chunk of damage. But still, she still has 190. Still a lot to go. I don't think Yferit will have enough damage. We'll just see. Not enough. Maybe our fairies can do something about it. Yep, 15 damage left. Okay, we got him. Hopefully, well, there's a 5% miss chance. Nope. Okay, we'll just stay here. Higher, higher and higher. We don't want to get rained down by arrows. So we're here. As for Lobelia, there we go. Are you taking the human side, Warrior of Heaven? Why do you cooperate with them? You must sense it, the undeniable signs, the dark power. He is a supreme being, uniting light and shadow. Oh, so they're talking about Shaq. Let us celebrate the birth of an omnipotent ruler. He's just a sinner who disobeyed God. I'll be his judge with my sword of life. Girl, you're using a spear. Ha ha ha. With your sword? Tomboy, your recklessness will be your ruin. Oh, so Lobelia is a tomboy. soon you will realize the difference between us. We'll see about that. Okay, there's our next victim. Oh, nice. We got an Angel Knight up close. Someone's ready to be rained down by our magics. Our summons. Uh-oh. Wow, he ran really far. And he dealt 85. Scary. Well, I still have enough health. Oh, you and your cheap tactics. But thankfully they are just great bows. And not Tundra bows and etc. Okay, what's the plan? Of course we're fighting this guy over here. Wow, 63? What are you using? That's just a little flight. That's... how are you so strong? Yeah, get out of here. That's some good damage right there. Hundred and 13. We're gonna waste the XP gain. I should have positioned Sable properly. First existence. Wait. Oh, he's probably gonna use Fiend's Grip. Oh well, let's fight. Let's get rid of this guy over here. Actually, I wanna use Firestorm. Yeah, because you know, I'm about to level up. I just don't want to waste the game, the experience gain. Sword emblem. Oh, you knock him back, you. Why'd you knock him back? You're not supposed to do that. Yep, that's a lot of experience. Nice, 149. Okay, now they changed targets. They're now going after Lodini. Great. Nice. No, that is not nice. Oh, great. Brain sap. Great. How much are you stealing? Oh, 39. That's just a little. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, Finn's grip. Here we go again. Let's do our power. Or do we hit these guys? These three. Action power. Six. What about this guy over here? 98. That Lobelia can fly over there to finish him off. Angel fruit. Yeah, he got 34 left. Actually, a simple thunder flare will do the job. Yep. Great, I'm gonna run out of magic points for my healer. There. That should help with my magic supply. I could go for you, but I'll go for you instead. Okay, brains up again. You're not gonna take a lot, you know? If I'm doing the math, there should still be enough. Yeah, there's still enough for a Thunderbird. Ouch. Okay, we can get rid of this guy over here. If you wanted to. Well, I wanted to get rid of this girl over here. This angel knight over here. Man, I really love these two. Though it's a joint effort, so technically it's not a lot of damage. But the fact that it can pierce through magic barriers, it's already good enough. Let's hit the Swordsmaster. There you go. Say goodbye. I don't think Longi Colonies can do that much. Yep, because it's a 2-tile difference. Aha! I can fly back. Oh yeah, there we go. I wonder if this one, this girl over here, is also gonna drop an angel fruit. Cause her partner, the other dark angel, did drop one. heal. Okay. I love when that happens. So they're wasting a turn just to heal. Oh, my item! No! Why are you taking it? Well, I wonder what that could be. Oh, just a crown of intellect. Okay. Not a big deal. Okay. Say goodbye. Goodbye. It's a sure hit. It's not supposed to miss. Okay, I guess it's time to rush the boss. Or not. Well, I guess we can. Actually, we can. I'll just finish off the Swords Master, so there shall be no more distractions with this guy. And then we're gonna charge into the enemy now, to the boss. Rahouart, or however you pronounce his name. Yep. Bye. Okay, time to play basketball again. Oh man. These two are the only ones who's doing major damage to the boss. Man, I really underestimated this duo in my previous playthroughs, but I guess we don't really underestimate them. What if we break this to Shatter? I don't think that's gonna be a good idea. Yeah, he's gonna heal. He's worried that he'll lose. Oh no, you don't. Okay, I ran out of magic. I'm just gonna play with a Firestorm now. Uh, And of course, we're gonna deal enough damage so this guy will not do anything. Let's see, hopefully we can still reach him at this distance. Yeah, we can still reach him. So he's gonna heal again. He won't attack. Okay, time to move out, girls. Nope, you're too far. I could do a banish here. And next turn is gonna be over. Heal again. Are you gonna heal twice? Yes, I guess he is. Oh, summon darkness. A gorgon. Well, you'll be dead before you know it. Oh, I can't reach him. Well, actually I can, but they're blocking the path. (laughs) 69 left. Ah, too far. I can't. Well, I'll just use. You're first gonna level up soon. I want to get rid of this guy here. This is going to be a gamble again. actually, what if... still not enough. It's for next turn now. Yeah, I could gamble a lightning bow there, but yeah, it's too risky. Can't have these two living vulnerable. So that's not yet the final turn because he went further in. So this Gorgon is gonna heal and he is probably gonna summon another ally. Nope. Oh, he healed. Okay. Or is this ally of yours also gonna heal you? Oh, he did not. He's still so focused on attacking. Let's see if we can deal enough. Yeah, we can deal enough, so... Let's play with the other enemies first. Still alive. Goodbye. And goodbye to the other guy. Nice, we got a level up. Lobelia will probably get a level up here. Okay, yeah, I told you, he's the sacrifice. Okay, what do we have? What do we got? Crown Spirit Fruit? Revive Stone. Yeah, too late to have that. We don't need that. And now for the Hall of Conviction. We're now going to fight Shahar here.